So again, this is what we are interested in, a scene. And of course, we have two projection planes. And we know from our work that we did in modeling or being able to kind of look at warps that we basically need to find a new P prime that basically is kind of a warp or a projection from the original P. And these are the two images we have. Of course, if you recall, we knew how to do this with an equation like this. And of course, this was the homogeneous coordinate system, and these are trying to get to the new pixels. This is basically used to now introduce the concept of homography between two images. So the idea really is, how can we relate two images which have the same camera center? Again, remember, the camera was rotating and getting new viewpoints. And again, this rotation might actually create a different plane. I refer you back to some of the earlier visuals I showed you on that one. So the basic idea in this is a rectangle. And again, remembering the properties of these types of equations, a rectangle should map to any arbitrary quadrilateral. Again, lines should remain lines. They do not have to be parallel. So the shape of this region might change, but overall, it'll remain a quadrilateral. It'll have straight lines. So again, parallel lines won't be parallel, but lines will remain straight. As we know, again, this is something we've looked at before when we looked at this whole equation. Now, of course, you may remember that I in this one is always equal to 1. And we have 8 parameters that we need to now model.